to heal his sight. Yes, but I have chosen him to be my instrument to spread my name far and wide.
So Andrew went to Judas' house and laid his hands on Saul, restoring his strength.
This every day, again and again, until Paul was really annoyed. He turned to her and spoke to the evil spirit that was possessing her.
Out, in the name of Jesus Christ, get out of her. When her owners realized she would be worthless now as a fortune teller, they grabbed Paul and Silas, roughed them up, and dragged them into the market and presented them to the authorities.
Jesus' entire family trusted Jesus as their Savior and stayed up all night celebrating their freedom in Christ. With daybreak came good news from Paul and Silas.
Thank you.
judges hurried over, personally escorting them from jail and apologized. So Saul outfitted David in the king's own armor, a bronze helmet to protect his head, and a coat of mail to protect his chest.
David strapped on Saul's sword outside the armor and then discovered he could not move because he was not used to the restrictions of the armor.
I'm not used to these things. How can I attack an enemy when I can't even walk? I'll fight Goliath as I fought those armed
men. He took off his staff in his hand and went to the stream to choose 5 smooth stones, which he kept in his pouch in his shepherd's bag. He put his sling ready as he approached Goliath. The Philistine, with his shield barrier in front of him, came closer to David. When he saw David was only a boy, Goliath's eyes filled with contempt.
Am I a dog that you come to feed me with a stick? Come here and I will feed you pleasant to the birds of the air and the wild animals of the field. You come to me carrying a sword and spear as your weapon, but I am armed with the name of the commander of heavenly armies, true God of the armies of Israel, what you have decided. This very day,
when the Philistine stood up and approached, David ran towards the line of battle to meet him. As quick as a flash, he reached into his bag, put a stone in a sling, and launched at the Philistine. Hitting him in the head, the sling sank deeply into his forehead, and the Philistine fell face first into the ground.
Goliath,